The Channel Tunnel is a two-lane railway tunnel which connects continental Europe and Great Britain. It was projected in 1973, and in 1994 it was officially opened by the British Queen Elizabeth II and the President of France, François Mitterrand. The Channel Tunnel is the third longest railway tunnel in the world. The Channel Tunnel consists of three tunnels, two main, which have railway track, and one private tunnel. The tunnel carries high-speed passenger trains and international freight trains.